thought that just makes too much sense.
Yep. Get on the ground into right field, a base hit. And here comes Brown, and he's going to score.
That is a big swing of the bat. That'll breathe a little life into the dugout for the Giants. And a nice two-strike money hit. Ball right out of the plate at the knees, so it's not like he was a hanger. He went down and got this thing, hooked it right in the hole on the right side.